Congratulations on becoming a Lama again.
It's been 15 years. At last I have got the chance to destroy the Shaolin.
We are both Buddhists, Shaolin monks and Lamas. Why must we always kill each other?
That's enough talk. Now I'm gonna defeat you.
You to learn the secret Shaolin style of the Buddha finger, because only this style can defeat Yao Fenglin in combat. And now you try it.
The Buddha finger. Hey!